Hi everyone, my name is Spring and today I'm going to show you Botanical Garden in Vienna. This garden belongs to University of Vienna and each plant, tree, herb has a name and a source. In general, you should know that you cannot run here, you cannot lay down on grasses, you cannot go ride a bike or do any sports, and unfortunately you cannot bring your dog. Down below in description, you can find more information about opening time, how to get there, about the guided tours. So don't forget to visit here when you go to visit Belvedere Palace. Let's go!